What do I think of Valentine's Day? To be honest, I have never really celebrated it very properly, so I don't really think much of it.
For me, it's just a normal day. I mean, since when Asia country start to have Valentine's Day? Come on.
선생님. 선생님?
네.
어디 그렇게 예쁘게 하고 가요?
알 필요 없어.
어디 계지? 어?
뭐라고요?
내가 놀러 가는 거 뭐 그렇게 궁금하나?
아니야. Cause my not so romantic husband is not even celebrating Valentine's. So yeah, this is how I spend it.
I mean, it's not about which day it is. I mean, it's about the effort you make. You try to make the day special. Then any day can be special.
You don't even try on any other day.
Yeah.
예쁘니? 그래서 발렌타인은 뭐 해야 되는데?
뭐 저녁이라도 같이 먹어야 되는 거 아니야?
저녁이라도 같이 먹는 게 미니멈이고. 더 하면?
더 하면 뭐 선물 주시면 저 적게 받을 거고요. 나한테 비트 주세요, 하나.
So currently I working on the blockchain area, so currently the Bitcoin price is more than 700 juta, which means if we sell our car except for the loan, we can have around 0.15 something like that Bitcoin.
But still give me lah. I don't need flowers, I don't need chocolates because flowers die and chocolates make me fat, although I love it.
But Bitcoin rise.
Bitcoin.
그 발렌타인에는 뭐 해야 되는데?
뭐 자기 셀러브레이트 안 하잖아.
어디 가고 싶은 데 있어?
선물나 하죠.
선물? Actually Valentine's Day the girl need to give guy something.
No.
Why isn't it? Or they buy each other. Huh?
You buy for me lah.
What about you?
I buy for you later.
그게 뭐야? 너는 얼마나 로맨틱하세요?
It should be you.
When I was young, we used to have this weird culture of Valentine's Day, and there is also White Day. So in Valentine's Day, on February 14th, a girl need to give a man he likes chocolate. And in White Day, man need to give woman he likes a candy. Not a candy, actually. It's a massive amount of candy, which is grown woman's favorite.
Yeah, so I think it's kind of like a marketing trick to get people buy chocolates and flowers, etc. Because I hate spending Valentine's in crowds, like booking restaurants, eating with like another couple sitting next to you and stuff, you know. So yeah, that's Valentine's for me.
I mean, I'm not expecting anything, like any present. I'm just saying, like, let's spend some time together and then.
Yeah!
And go out for dinner or something, have a nice dinner, but.
Yeah, so where?
You know, like, what you were saying when I asked you and you were like, nah, I just wanna stay, like that. Scram away.
But what? 싶은 거 없어? 한번 생각해봐.
아까 소시지 먹고 싶은데, 먹었잖아.
그게 우리 그 뭐야 로맨틱 런치였잖아요.
로맨틱 런치.
됐거든요. 네가 한번 생각해봐. 왜 내가 생각해야 돼? 한국에서도 내가 뭐 먹고 싶은 거 있으면 나한테 알아서 찾으라고 했잖아. 그럼 네가 찾아. 여기서도.
그럼 발렌타인 그냥 보내면 기분이 그렇게 좋진 않아요?
뭐 자기도 보내고 싶지 않은 거라서 사실. 몇 년 동안 더 보내본 적 없고.
몇 년 동안 보내본 적이 없다고? 우리 발렌타인 보낸 적 몇 번 있지 않나?
대충대충?
대충대충은 아니었지. 우리 저번에도 여기 바텀에 있을 때 정확히는 기억 안 나는데 우리 거기 갔었잖아. 웨스턴
했잖아. 솔직히 거기도 내가 가자고 얘기한 거고.
So I was really unhappy, but I think it was kind of like the peak of everything because I have had these small and then that day it just I was expecting at least we could have a alone time because everybody's gonna be out of the house. Maybe we can have like dinner in our home, you know, just us chilling, Netflix, I don't know, just something. But this guy here, he hasn't even thought of doing any of that.
Why are you so angry? Happy birthday! Happy
birthday!
So as a perfect romantic Korean guy, everything was ready. So the restaurant was booked and I prepared a flower. It was already at home, so I put it in the trunk. And just in case I bring her heels, so she can change in case if she wants. And I also bring my shirt to change.
Aww.
또 준비해 가고 갈아입을 옷 그리고 꽃도 시켜놨습니다.
내
So I understand why my wife was annoyed, why she was not happy, because I also feel like we both didn't really try to impress each other like what we used to do when we were dating. Yeah, I think it is really important for a romantic relationship that both try hard to impress each other. That brings spark.
선택을 잘못했나 보네, 음식점은.
어, 아니, 여기 밸런타인 얼마나 진짜 여기 싫어.
근데 예약해놨는데 어떡하지?
예약해놨어?
어떡하지? 일로 와봐. 트렁크를 열어라.
뭐야?
Surprise, motherfucker!
갑자기 사는 거야?
갑자기 샀겠어? 아니면은 이게 다 준비되어 있었던 걸까?
갑자기 산 거야. 우와.
갑자기 샀을까?
웬일이야? 어디서?
엄마가 왜 그렇게 계속 얘기하고 했겠어. 엄마도 준비하는 거 알고서 괜히 도와주려고 엄마 연기한다고 한 거야.
이거 왜 여기다가 넣었어?
어? 그건 내가 갈아입을 거.
왜? 갈아입지 마.
자기 신발은 여기 있어.
무슨 신발?
그냥.
왜? 나 꼭 이거 구두도 아니야. 너무 나 키 더 커.
아이 상관없어.
아이 괜찮아 입으라고. 괜찮다니까 그냥 봐.
상관없어. 아니 그거 하라고. 나도 바꿔 입을 거야.
그건 영상을 통해서 확인하세요.
아 자꾸 컨텐츠 만들려고 하니까 싫은데.
나 여기 그래도 분위기도 좋고.
언제?
오늘 진짜 예쁘게 하고 나왔네. 마스크 좀 벗어 보시죠. 남편이 로맨틱하지 않다고. 중국에 있었을 때도 내가 꽃 서프라이즈
나도 해줬거든요.
어?
나도 이벤트 해줬거든요.
뭐 해줬니?
기억 안 나니?
어떤 거?
너 생일 때도 그렇고 내가
뭐 하나 얘기해봐봐.
강아지 케이크 같이 해줘.
At some point I felt like we've both kind of given up on trying for our relationship. We got too comfy and we always see each other in pajamas every day, you know, at home. Even when we work from home, we just wear anything that's comfortable. So yeah, I wish we would work more as much as we did at the first 2 years of our relationship.
조금 섭섭했지, 내가. 나 진짜 내가 자기한테 얘기했잖아. 나는 오늘 특별한 날 아니야. 그래도 자기 만약에 집에서 우리 뭐 저녁 어떤 플랜 있더라도 나 그거 난 충분하다니까.
이미 플랜이 있었는데 자기가 날 이렇게 몰아붙이니까 내가 약간 엄청 답답하면서 야야 막 이럴 때는 아 계속 그래도 좀 기분이 그래도 나쁘지 않은 상태에서 데려가야 되는데 이렇게 계속 생각했지.
언제부터 예약했는데?
오전에?
어전? 어. 나는 사실 자기 이런 거는 잘 안 하잖아. 그래서 너무 고마워. 그런데는 왜냐면 나는 여기서 막 이런 커플 많은 거 자체는 난 너무 싫은 거야. 그래서 항상 여태까지 여기서 발렌타인 전혀 안 보내. 그런 거 싫어하거든요.
근데 사실 약간 발렌타인 분위기면은 여기만한 데가 많이 없잖아.
그래서 내가 이런 분위기 집에서도 할 수 있잖아. 우리 집에서. 그
집에서 뭐 이렇게 막 꽃 잘라가지고.
아니? 아니 우리 집에서 밥 간단하게 김치볶음밥 해도 와인 조금 마시고 촛불 켜고 우리 약간 민 프로젝트를 키면서 막 그렇게 할 수도 있잖아.
아니 근데 집에서 하면 또 그게 좀 땡큐 좀 떨어지긴 하지. 데이트의 기준 1. 예쁘게 하고 나간다.
맞아.
예쁘게 하고 나간다.
그거는 2. 맞아.
분위기가 좋은 곳에 간다.
집에서 분위기 만들 수 있잖아.
집에서 만들 수는 있는데 좀 힘들지. 항상 있는 곳이니까.
아무튼 좀 미안하네.
잘. So we decided to keep on trying.
Anyways, that's all for today. We hope you had an enjoyable Valentine's dinner, lunch, whatever it is. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. And if you have had similar experience to me, leave a comment down below. Happy Valentine's.
And I love you.
So like all the surprise uh-huh. is arranged by your sister-in-law,
yeah,
and paid by your own wife.
Paid using my card, but by her.
The flower also your sister-in-law buy.
Yes.
Then what the fuck are you doing in the toilet?
Because I don't have money. I don't have card.
Yeah, at least you order it or you book it. Yeah, you have Hong Pao Ma.
But the important thing is not about the money. It's about the intention.
You say intention?
You look like you don't have intention, bro. Like you just go to your sister-in-law like, can you arrange all the things for me?
Can I tell you one thing? So there was the last time that he did a surprise for me was when he was in Korea. I was here. Mm-hmm. It was like 2 years ago, I believe. So he told one of my best friends to order a bloom box for me, a flower. So yeah, I didn't know it was that expensive. And then like I got it, I was like, oh, my favorite flower. And then like not long after that, he was like, hey, but you kind of need to transfer the money to your friend. I was like, what?
Because
I
don't
have rupiah. I don't have rupiah.
What the fuck?
I don't have rupiah.
So do I have a reason to be unhappy?
Ayo.
Yes!